electric screwdriver, electric saw. Like,
you looked at a lot of the model railroading books, the magazines even, you know, and they show the tools that you need, and there it is. You know, hand screwdriver.
My dad had it. He used his electric hand drill.
Yeah.
Yeah, so like drill bay, like, yeah, come on over. Spent the whole day, we built 8 modules in the driveway. Sunny day.
That's a productive day. That is. Particularly when you're talking a couple of them corners.
Yeah.
That's
4 4-foot corners and 4 4-foot straights. We did all the framing. Did all